Action News Jax is working to learn the name of the person killed while walking near Jacksonville Beach. It happened on 2nd Street North. Police say a pedestrian was hit by a car. We'll update you both on air and online as soon as we learn more.